Every year, Holy Name Medical Center hosts an advanced level of the Healthcare Careers Discovery Program for select high school students who have previously completed the introductory session.
I really like biology and I'm also interested in the humanities, so I thought that medicine would be like a nice intersection.
These students expand on their Heartsaver CPR and AED skills, which they acquired the previous session, and achieve the American Heart Association's BLS, or Basic Life Support, credential, the same CPR certification required of professional healthcare providers.
I saw a gallbladder get removed, and then afterwards, they let us touch it.
Students are given access to the Russel Berrie Institute for Simulation Learning, a nationally accredited, state-of-the-art healthcare simulation center where they test their skills using high-tech mannequins in various mock emergency situations. In addition, students are given the opportunity to participate in observational experiences throughout the medical center, shadowing nurses and doctors in places such as the emergency department, the intensive care unit, interventional radiology, labor and delivery, and the operating room.
It was nice to like get exposure to the different departments.